Climber's log. 18,000 feet. Approaching the tiny village of Cherku. Someone must still be here. Maybe someone who knows how to get to Todpa. Maybe there's news about Frank.
Spears no longer protect. Bad place hurts ignorance. Cut through ignorance. Cut through illusion.
Frank Simmons, my brother. Do you know where he is?
He, your brother? That outsider? Ask woman lives above village. Jomo Menmo. Brings me food. Very powerful Yugini. Very holy.
Thank you. I'm most grateful. I'll go look for...
Stop! You not ready. God through ignorance. Cut through illusion. Otherwise, die. Void, not harm, void.
meant to protect against evil spirits. More prayer spears. The shaman's trying to ward off evil. The shaman will know how to find Todd Parr.
Thank you. Someone's up there. That light. Shaman's tent.
Thank you. Thank you.
climber's log. 18,000 feet. Suddenly, the same queasy feeling I had at Bennett's. Some kind of drugged incense. She asked for something that belonged to Frank. Muttering, murmuring. Her apprentice, Ming Ma Yangzi, performed rituals with Frank. Prepared him to climb the sacred one. Feeling woozy. Only Jomo Menmo can appease goddess. Pardon Lamo's wrath. She says follow, but don't trust senses. Use inner eyes.
Follow Jomo Menmo!
Can't get out. Must complete the ritual.
Come, you pharaoh. Come here. Jomo Menmo!
Rape Goddess Mother, your blood to pay.